Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name's Christina. I'm really excited that you guys are joining me for this video today. In this video, we're gonna be diving into skincare and specifically Asian skincare and products. So I partnered with Stylevana. They actually sent me a couple of products to try out from their website. If you've never heard of Stylevana before, it is a website with Asian skincare. Tons of Asian skincare, and it shows you reviews and how to use them and like descriptions and stuff. Really awesome website. If you guys are interested, I will have them linked down below as well as a coupon code. They were so nice and they gave me a coupon code to give to you guys. It's gonna be right here, and it will get you 15% off or 10% off, just depending on the product. So they sent over 4 skincare products. They also have makeup, by the way, but I decided that I wanted skincare because you guys know I've been going through a journey with my skin recently. It's getting very normal to dry and I don't really know how to handle it. So I've been testing a lot of skincare, and as most people know, Asian skincare is really amazing because it's so concentrated, but it's so effective and gentle on the skin. Before we get into the products, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you haven't already so you don't miss my videos. And also follow me on Instagram because a lot of this stuff that I like to talk about, makeup and skincare and hair care actually, that don't make it on YouTube, make it onto my Instagram. So check that out as well. And without further ado, let's get started. The first product I have here is the Rohto Melano CC Essence. And this was very interesting. I feel like I had seen this around Instagram and stuff, but I had never tried it out. When I received it in this package and there's not a lick of English on this. So I was a little concerned. I did have to look up what was in it and how to use it and everything. And they had that information on Stylevana, so it wasn't too confusing. It's just funny because when I received it, it was not in English. And then I looked at the instructions and they were not in English as well. So I was like, this is interesting. How am I gonna do this? So it comes in this aluminum-like tube because it's supposed to help keep the formula safe from the sun and keep it from oxidizing, which is so clever. And also, if you look right here, the little spout part has kind of like a ball tip, and this actually helps control how much product comes out. So it doesn't come squeezing out. Like when I squeeze on the tube, it takes a good amount of pressure to get one little ball. It comes out really, really nicely. This formula has vitamin E and C to fight dark spots. It's essentially supposed to help brighten your skin, help with dark spots and uneven skin tone. You guys know I have sunspots that I don't want. So products like these, I'm very intrigued by. Since this is an essence, it is a lot more concentrated than something that has vitamin C in the formula. This also contains ethyl ascorbic acid to brighten the skin along with the vitamin C and the vitamin E. It has dipotassium glycerzate. It has dipotassium glycerzate and thymol that reduce redness, so that helps with the even skin tone as well. And also that helps kill the bacteria that's on the skin, so it stops any acne from forming on your skin. The way that I like to use this formula is in the morning, I'll cleanse my face, let it completely dry, and since it is an essence, it's gonna be one of the first products that I put on my face during my skincare routine. So I'll take about 4 to 5 drops of this, rub it between my hands, and then lightly pat it onto my skin, focusing on the spots that I have right here, my sunspots and freckles, and then I'll take the residue and use it on the rest of my face, my forehead, my chin. I do have some spots on my chin currently, so I'm really focusing on that. And I like to bring it down my neck just to keep all of that even. It really feels nice on the skin. It's not heavy. Since it is an essence, the viscosity is very light. It almost feels like it has sort of an oil texture to it, but it doesn't dry into an oil. Not dry. It doesn't stay sticky on the skin, which is nice because it makes it a very easy formula to layer with the rest of my products. So I would give this about a minute or two to really just sink into the skin before I continue on with the rest of my skincare. It doesn't take a lot to cover your whole face, so I feel like this is gonna last me a very long time, and I do feel like this is brightening my skin a lot. I don't necessarily see this completely removing any like spots that I have on my skin. Granted, I've only been using it for a couple weeks now, but it is a really great vitamin C and vitamin E serum to be using. It also kind of smells like citrus. It smells like oranges, so I really like that. It's really nice in the morning. The next product I have right here, it's the iUNIK Noni Light Oil Serum. It is a hybrid between a serum and an oil, so exactly what the name implies. It's supposed to keep the skin elastic and smooth. It's supposed to give you hydration. For people that aren't necessarily into oils and the feel of oils on the skin, this would be a really great alternative. I will say I've never felt an oil serum this light in viscosity ever. This contains a noni fruit extract instead of pure water. The noni fruit is known to give really great benefits to the skin. It also contains vegetable oils, jojoba, rosehip oil to give you that hydration. And I don't know how they're able to put all of those things in here and make it feel so lightweight. I would say that this is even light enough to wear during the day. I typically will only do oils at night because of how thick they are, and I really like to let them sink into the skin. But because this is an oil serum hybrid, I can pat a little bit on my forehead and feel okay about it. When I was starting to get very dry, I was putting this in concentrated areas like my forehead, as well as right here. I felt like I was getting very, very dry, and this actually helped remedy that a lot. I think I take about half of the dropper for this whenever I apply it to the face. I rub it between my hands and then I apply it. It doesn't leave any type of residue. I really do feel like this kind of feels like a moisturizer. This is a very large product. There's 1.71 fluid ounces in here, so it's a little bigger than your standard skincare product. This product I would consider a no-fuss type of skincare product, because sometimes I feel like with skincare, you really have to be careful with the types of ingredients that you're mixing together. So some ingredients you can't use together. But for something like this, you can just throw on your face for that extra hydration. I like to use it whenever I'm feeling like my skin looks dehydrated, a little parched. I wouldn't say that it's a necessity unless you're the type of person that just like hates oils, then yeah, try this out for sure. But I just feel like this is a nice plus to my skincare routine. This product by far is my favorite one that they sent over. This is the Secret Key Snail Repairing Toner. And you guys already know how obsessed with snail mucin I am. My skin really enjoys it. It really takes it in and soaks it in. This one specifically is so great because it really hydrates the skin. It's supposed to improve elasticity of the skin while brightening and softening it. It also improves the skin moisture retention ability. And my most favorite part about this is it's not sticky. So with my CosRx products, I do really, really love them, especially the Power Essence that I have. I love that, but that one definitely does have more of a gel consistency and it leaves a little bit of a residue. It's not a huge deal because I only use a little bit of the product and it's layered with moisturizer and all that stuff, so it's not just like a sticky layer at the end of my skincare routine, you know, like that stick kind of goes away. But with this, because it's a toner, it just doesn't have that sticky feeling to begin with. This one definitely feels a little thicker than a regular toner, but it feels really nice. It just goes onto the skin so nicely and my skin just like drinks it up. I feel like this really hydrates my skin. That's the word of the video, is hydrate. I am looking for products that really, really hydrate and give my skin a little bit of that like oomph. I enjoy using this morning and night after I cleanse my face. I don't really think that it's too much, like it's never drying or like giving me like weird skin or anything like that. I really like this one. I would highly, highly recommend this, and I definitely want to try the rest of this line. Oh, I also did want to mention that one of the downsides with Stylevana is that their descriptions of the actual products aren't super descriptive. They usually put that into their gallery section, which are like photos explaining the products. And sometimes those are not in English. So for instance, this one, the gallery like photos where it's describing the product, it's not in English. So I did have to Google it and get all my information from elsewhere. This next product is a face mask. This is the Skin and Lab Glacial Clay Facial Mask. And this product contains Canadian glacial clay, oatmeal, and tea tree leaf. It's supposed to control and minimize sebum buildup on the skin, and it's supposed to detox the pores. It does claim to tighten and firm the pores. I mean, there really isn't any research or proven evidence saying that you can like shrink your pores. So I didn't necessarily think that this product was gonna do that part of it. So the Canadian glacial clay is supposed to pull out the excess sebum and the oils in your skin, really detox your pores, and it's supposed to firm the skin as well. The tea tree leaf kills acne causing bacteria, and then it keeps your pores clean, and then the oatmeal is supposed to bring the hydration back into the skin. What I found the most interesting about this product is the fact that there is oatmeal. I feel like usually with clay masks, even when I had more oily skin, they just really like suck out all the oils and dirt from your skin, which is amazing, but it definitely does feel drying when you take it off. So I just like layer on my skincare. This still does feel pretty drying, I'm not gonna lie, but because it has that oatmeal aspect to it, I feel like if you have very oily skin and you use this, it might just feel really moisturizing and just clean. So I was actually a little bit on the fence about this product when I first received it because, like I told you guys before, my skin has been just very dry and I felt like a clay mask was just gonna dry it out even more. So I tried it out and it was pretty good. I didn't think anything was like super innovative about it, but recently I have started to get maskne. So I've been getting acne around my mouth area from my mask, but it happens, and I started to get little pimples and stuff around my mouth. It took me a while to figure out what exactly was happening, but when I did figure it out, I did pull this product out and started to apply it right here around my face, and it does come with this little spatula, guys, so it's nice. You can scoop it out and keep yourself from like sticking your fingers in there, and I also used it to apply it onto my face, so that's really nice. So I did apply this all around the mouth area, and because of the clay in it, the Canadian glacial clay, it does give you a very cooling feeling. It's not necessarily tingly though, so if you are very sensitive to like minty feeling facial products, I don't think it would bother you. It does feel cooling, but it doesn't like linger or anything. It dries down fairly quickly. I would say I had it on for about 15 minutes and then I was able to wash off. There are these little tiny beads in there, so when you're washing it off, you can kind of exfoliate, and I think that also helps take out the excess dirt, whatever's like just like sitting there, you can easily like exfoliate off your face. I did that, and the next morning, my little spots, like my acne, was so shrunken, and it basically didn't even look like, you know, it was as bad as it was the night before. It was actually very impressive. I've used plenty of clay masks in the past and they are very effective on my skin, but this one felt so nice while I was wearing it. It didn't completely suck out the moisture from my skin. I mean, it was dry. I couldn't have just like left it and like went to bed. I definitely have to moisturize after using this, but the way that it just like shrunk all of my pimples, I was super, super impressed. I feel like with any clay mask, you can use it as a spot treatment, this one included, so that's really nice as well. But yeah, I would recommend this actually. At first, I was just like, I mean, I don't need it, but now that I know that it just completely turns my skin around, I need it in my life. It also smells like mint chocolate chip. Have you ever smelled Lush's Mask of Magna Minty? It smells like that, and I really like it. All right, guys, those were all the products that I received. I am definitely gonna go and buy more of the Secret Key Snail products. I know that they have like a mask, they have a moisturizer and all that. So I'm gonna like dive into that world. I also wanna try out some more serums and essences and also a sunscreen. I know that Asian sunscreens are supposed to be really nice on the skin, very lightweight, but I've actually never tried one. So I'm excited. I'm gonna go on to Stylevana and like make another order because it's just so fun like trying out new products. If you guys are interested, again, everything's gonna be linked down below in the description and my coupon code will also be there. Y'all save some coin, you might as well, and try out some good skincare. If you guys do make a purchase, please let me know what you pick up down below. I would love to know. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.